just try it on this microphone. Hopefully it's not too intense. I mean, it might be intense, but it's not. Like, I don't want it to be nasty. Like, the wet ones, like, I don't know.